Hey, what's up? This is Shawn from Wurlitzer, and today I want to tell you about this new sample set I came up with for Native Instruments Kontakt, Ableton Live, and the OP-1 using this toy CELESTA. Check it out. Now, when you first see this, you might be tempted to call it a toy piano because, you know, it does look like it, but I think that's selling it a little bit short because typically when you hear a toy piano, it sounds like kind of spooky, except for the Amelie soundtrack. Here, I found this one in the junk pile of a thrift store. Look at this. Okay. All right. It sounds more like this, right? When you see the inside, a toy piano usually has these tines, which are long metal sticks. So if you hit it, how's that kind of, I don't know, it's kind of eerie. It's a little bit nice, but it's also kind of eerie. So when you hit here, these things bounce up and you get that sound. I don't really like this sound very much. This sounds like a nightmare. Okay, compare that to these beautiful tones. This is like way more beautiful, right? Then that's gross. Here's an older broken version of the toy CELESTA. So if you take the lid off of this one, you can see the inside's slightly different. On the toy piano, you know, you have the tines, which are solid, but this has these long metal pipes, which are hollow on the inside. But you can hear the difference. And the harmonics of it, this sounds more pure and round. And also has a little bit more decay. To record the samples to use in the instrument, I came back to the studio at like midnight last night because it's the only time of the day when the cicadas aren't screaming their head off like crazy during the season. Seriously though, just listen to this. And then, it was pretty simple, I just popped it up. Check this out. Pops up like a grand piano. And then stack one mic in there. Pretty much just about like this. I should have recorded it last night, but I forgot. But you know, nothing too special. Just one mic. I might have had a little bit better yesterday. One mic in there. But nothing like crazy, like I didn't put an extra mic on the bottom. I didn't make it stereo. I didn't do velocity layers. You know, sometimes I think on these samples, simple is best, just doing it. So after I recorded each note, I put it all in the computer and then cut it up, you know, and then put each one on a corresponding key for your MIDI controller. So now if you have Kontakt, Ableton, OP-1, you can control it with your keyboard at home or the studio, wherever you want to do. So hopefully you can use it in your own songs, you know? And what's really good is because now it's MIDI. If you're not that great at playing piano like me, CELESTA, like me, you can quantize it when you're done. You can put lots of effects on there. I made another version, this one's really good, where it's got a high pass filter. No. It's got a low pass filter, so it's muffling all the sounds with a bit of an LFO on the pitch, so it's kind of going in and out. Listen how dreamy this is. All right, so let's check out what the patches sound like.
Thank you.
So, I hope that these sounds help you out in your own songs. If you make something with it, be sure to let me know. I would love to check them out. And, I don't know, good luck making stuff. Keep up the awesome. Later. There are three patches of it for the OP-1 too.